What's going on, guys? This is Callum from CraftFort. Come back, part 3 of The Last of Us. We just met up with Ellie.
Keep up.
And we've got to smuggle her out of the city. Oh! Let's go this way.
Where are we going?
Up there. That'll get us to the north tunnel.
How are we supposed to reach that?
Just give me a minute.
This thing, maybe? Yeah, I can move this. This thing moves weirdly. Can she get up that? Yeah, it looks like she did. Yeah, okay, good.
This tunnel, you need to smuggle things?
Yep.
Like illegal things?
Sometimes.
You ever smuggle a kid before?
No. That's a first. What's the deal with you and Marlene anyways?
I think I move faster when I'm crawling than when I'm walking.
Your friend, huh? You're friends with the leader of the Firefly. What are you, like, 12? Where are your parents?
Where are anyone's parents? They've been gone a long while.
Instead of just staying in school, you decide to run up and join the Firefly, isn't that it?
Look, I'm not supposed to tell you why you're smuggling me, if that's what you're getting at.
You don't know the best thing about my job. I don't gotta know why. To be honest with you, I'd give two shits what you're up to.
Great.
Good.
Hang on a second. She's 14. And the first of the outbreak started 20 years ago in the game. So she was born during the outbreak. It's like 6 years after it started. Here. It doesn't seem right.
Is it?
I don't know.
What are you doing?
Killing time.
Well, what am I supposed to do?
I am sure you will figure that out.
Doesn't even care. She's like, meh. Can't be asked.
The watch is broken. You mumble in your sleep. I hate bad dreams.
Yeah, me too.
You know, I've never been this close to the outside. Look how dark it is. Can't be any worse out there. Can it?
What on earth do the Fireflies want with you?
Hey. Sorry it took so long. Soldiers fucking everywhere.
How's Marlene?
She'll make it. I saw the merchandise. It's a lot. Can do this?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Strange that they're having us do their smuggling.
Marlene wanted to do it herself. We weren't their first choice. Well, the second for that matter. She's lost a lot of men. Beggars can't be choosers.
I just hope there's someone alive to pay us.
Someone will be around.
You gonna move that on your own?
Yeah.
One hand is sure.
Come on.
Like a pro. What's this? What the hell? It's like some kind of little mini game.
Who's waiting for us at the drop-off?
She said there's some fireflies that have traveled all the way from another city. Girl must be important. What is the deal with this? You some bigwig's daughter or something?
Something like that. How long is this all gonna take?
If everything goes as planned, we should get you to them.
Anything in here?
Ellie, once we get out there, I need you to follow the lead and stay close.
Good, come on up. Come on, kid. Watch your step. This rain ain't gonna do us any good.
I'm actually outside.
Oh, yeah, okay, I guess maybe she was born during the thing because she's never been outside or anything like that. So. Or outside the walls. Okay. Makes sense.
Up this way.
Let's go. Isn't this where the guys were patrolling? Oh well.
Don't do anything stupid.
Move.
Turn around, on your knees. You scan him, I'll call it in.
Put your hands on your head.
This is Ramirez at Sector 12, requesting pickup for 3 stragglers. Understood.
Look the other way. We can make this worth your while.
Shut up.
Let's try this.
Mm-hmm. What's the ETA?
A couple minutes.
Sorry. Oh, what the hell?
Oh, the bones. Fuck. I thought we were just gonna hold him up or something.
Oh, shit. Look.
What? Oh my
Jesus
god.
Jesus Christ.
She's HIV positive.
Marlene set us up? Why the hell are we smuggling an infected girl?
Oh, okay. She's infected.
I'm not infected.
No? Just lying?
I can explain.
You better explain fast.
Look at this.
I don't care how you got infected.
It's 3 weeks old.
No, everyone turns within 2 days, so you stop bullshitting.
It's 3 weeks. I swear. Why would she set you up?
Yeah. Is she like... So is Ellie like immune or something?
Oh shit. Tess. Run.
Run!
Go! Go!
Oh my god. Everybody run for your life. Go, 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 go.
Follow me. All right, Ellie. When I give you the signal, we run. Now, run.
Go, go, go. This way. Why are they allowed to crouch run, but I'm not?
Go, go!
Ellie, it's gonna be another sprint. You ready?
Sure. Yeah.
God damn it. They're everywhere.
That was close. I thought I got spotted then.
Those are right there.
I see him, I see him.
They must have gotten through. Check the prison.
Just stay back.
I don't see anything down there. Are we sure they came this way?
Go this way, guys.
Stay down, don't let him see you.
Come on, man. Follow Joel.
There's the flashlight. Go, 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 go! Oh, shit.
I got vision.
I've been seen. I'm scared. Don't let him eat my face. I want my face. Club, 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 club! Oh my god. I've been seen, what can I do? They know I'm here. Can I go this way? Oh, I'll go this way instead. What is he doing? Look at him. Guess I'm just gonna have to take him out. So it's beef. I have 2 bullets. I have to be very careful. Unless these guys had ammo or guns, which I can take. I got a headshot on this guy. They didn't have ammo, so I'm scared.
I hear him up ahead.
Oh, there's a wall. I made him scared. Okay, I'm gonna have to make a run to the stairs. Go, 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 go. Oh my god. How did he not see me? Where's Ellie? Oh.
We can get through here.
Is there any ammo in here? Oh, that's a bandage. God damn it. Isn't that a bit loud?
Come on, Ellie.
so many of them.
Another patrol. Everybody get down.
I ain't spotted us yet. Let's go around.
Have a look.
It's too many, Tess.
Oh, man. Hold the ammo a bit.
Great.
I'm gonna take this bridge.
Some more lights.
Okay, I think I missed my chance. Need this brick.
Hey, did you hear something?
Where'd it go?
Are they gonna follow us down here?
We ain't sticking around to find out.
Stay low, keep quiet.
It's too damn close, Tess. Gotta be worth the kid. Tess, you got any idea which way?
So different.
Yeah. Let's see where this leads.
Blurry and weird at times.
Yeah, this looks right.
We should be safe in here.
Stay close.
At least we're out of the rain.
Please be ammo. We have ammo. God damn it.
Think we can squeeze through here.
Charlie squad report.
Shit. I got more soldiers.
Target's still on the loose, sir. They got some support back to sector 11.
I don't think they see us.
Now, hit your vehicle.
Stay in the shadows.
Go. Okay. Should be good now. A bit. Come on, there better be ammo. Come on, ammo. Get that.
Are we safe?
No. They're still around. But take a moment to catch your breath.
Joel, see if there's anything we can use in here.
Sure thing, boss.
Ammo. Finally. I have an extra 2 bullets. I might be able to kill 1 person with this. Alright, I'm gonna end this episode here. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe if you want to see the rest of the series. Rate, give us a like if you enjoyed the video, dislike if you didn't. Please leave feedback in the comments, it always helps us out a lot. We read every single comment we get. And thanks for watching, peace out.